Welcome back to Skyrim Survival Adventure. This is episode 185. As of this recording, I am moving tomorrow morning. I haven't edited the last two of the four I recorded in the last batch. And I'm in combat with something. Don't know what. Chorus Hunter, maybe? There you are. And I'm being shot at. Going to try to keep an eye on my active spell so I have an idea of where Lindy dies. I don't think he's going to survive for too much longer down here. At this point, I don't really remember the way.
Wold? Nakest!
At least not with a lot of detail. Which one's this? Yes, but which one? Alpthars, I think. Yes, Alpthar. And I forgot to keep an eye on Lindy. He's down. Where, though? That is an excellent question. That's the ones I killed. Lindy thankfully shows up as friendly dead. No, I actually killed her. I thought she ran away. I'm gonna need my thrall soon. It's not letting me cast. Okay, now it does. Stupid glitches. So last place I saw Lindy was around here. And then I went down this way. And he presumably followed. I guess this is another episode of Dude, Where's My Thrall? I remember going down here. And that's when I was in combat. Lindy stayed awake for some time after. Well, I'm being shot at, so it might be around here. I was here, or rather below, when I mentioned that Lindy's probably going to expire at some point, and he was still alive at that, or animated at that point. I think this is it. I did not go here before. Yes. It's Mzark. But where I'm gonna save here in case something terrible happens. I mean, he could have easily just stepped off a cliff or something. Of course that encumbers me. Rolling gear. Like, I wouldn't put it past them to just fall down here or something. Water's deep enough, right? Fish? Oh, lost cat's fish. There you are. Oh yeah, the trolls, I remember those. Can I go up here? Kind of. Does it lead anywhere? Doesn't look like it. Yeah, I'm lost. Or got disoriented. I don't know where I'm going now. I mean, looking at the map would solve it. I Yes, Valeria? Yeah, come on up. Yeah, map time. Fanari, you're not allowed on the table. You know this. Yeah, this map isn't helping a whole lot. And Fanari is standing on my right arm. Ah, the place with the wisps. Kiri, I need you to not get me killed, okay? Fanari! You are not helping. Nani, get off the table. It's not letting me cast my spell again. I don't think it's the mouse, because... The mouse has not been acting up lately. The Tower Mzark. Not there. At least the water's warm. Thank you. I think this is it. Looks very familiar.
Wold, na cast.
Pulling gear. Didn't even see the satchel, I just saw the text about searching it. There's nothing here, but I always have to check. Okay, that's the way out. I don't really know what buttons to push. I've always just pushed them until something happens. Okay. Achievement unlocked, Elder Knowledge. Right, now I have to go back to Throat of the World again. But I don't wanna. But I do want to learn Dragonrend. Yeah, I have business in Dawnstar. Might as well go there. Which way is north? That way. And let me guess, this place is full of bandits again? No?
Keep your eyes open.
Oh. Stormcloaks have taken residence.
What are your thoughts on all?
Does that mean there are people in here? Well, now taking everything is stealing, but I am allowed to sleep in a bed. Hi.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Ah, bandits attacking giants encounter. I'm pretty sure the giants are friendly to me. No, they are not. What was that, one of the bandits going flying? Oh, I'm already in my pulling gear. You know what that means, Lindy. Yeah, that's what I thought. I guess I'm not healing you guys then. If you're just gonna get upset.
And yet I long for the warm sands of elsewhere more and more each day. This one thinks you should be more careful with your spells.
You should take a look.
Let's see. Ember, Manasaur. All your ingredients.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
These Nords have no love for us. They look upon us and see only thieves and smugglers.
I guess I should end the episode. I will only be able to record one more. Yeah, I guess I'll give Silas the pummel stone next episode. Thank you for watching, and I will see you soon.